Alright, since we're all talking about memories and talking about being when we were little, I remember one time when I was little, I used to always come up to Uncle Stan and Aunt Jean's. Dude, I lived at that place. But one of my fond memories of being over at that place was around Easter time, we painted Easter eggs. Dude, we painted the heck out of the Easter eggs. The problem was, is you'd have to eat them afterwards. And I still, to this day, can't stand hard-boiled eggs. But I love painting them. The greatest time ever painting them, then, man, I used to have to hide the eggs.
Yeah, yeah.